You all right?
No.
Okay, well, I did a bit of digging last night, and it turns out of 10,000 potential dumpster fires, you picked a decent, straight, single father with no criminal record. And get this, he's a maths teacher.
And that's good?
It's great. He's not going to be a problem. I say we offer $5,000, get him to sign an NDA, and let it all blow over.
Or I could stay married to him.